binibining kinangat nyo, kalalapag lang pagkaman natin sa Manila International Airport para sa inyong kaligtasan at manatiling nakaupo at nakapit ng sila.
I'll tell you the truth, I didn't think you had it in you. Come to my joint, threaten me? You think I don't know what you've been doing, turning the shareholders against me? Me, I invented that game. I did. Manila, Macau, Tokyo. I built those casinos from the ground up. I scraped, schemed, fought off hostile takeovers
from some of the biggest conglomerates in the world. So if you think some corporate errand boy is going to tell me how to run...
Hey, Leo.
Bob. How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
But, what are you doing here?
I thought you were in Miami.
No, I'm not in Miami. I'm here.
I see. Yeah. I see that.
You told me you were going to Iceland, right?
Iceland? No.
Yes, what you told me.
Iceland? Maybe then I thought, but Iceland, nothing, no. I mean, here, yes, Iceland, no. It's too cold. I wouldn't go there. Why go there?
It's actually not that cold.
It's not.
Greenland's the cold one. Greenland. It's actually the opposite. I know it might be a little bit confusing. Anyway, I thought most people knew that.
Well, ice is in the name.
Anyway, that's not the point. What are you, So you're here to hang out? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, just come to catch a few shows, a couple of restaurants, relax.
You flew all the way to Manila for that?
Yeah, Manila.
Oh. You catching up on some reading there?
What are you reading up on?
Want to show me,
Yeah. I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
One,
two,
three.
Hey, fellas.
Hey,
you made it.
Hey, Marty.
Welcome to Manila.
I have a question now.
Yeah.
Are we finally getting to work on a project together? Is that what's going on here?
Well, technically, no.
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 Are we up for the same part?
Not that you're up for the same part. It's not like... It's more like you're vying for the same part.
Or vying?
Vying. Something going on in my head. I'm not quite sure what it is.
We're competing for the same role.
Not that you're competing, it's that we're here talking and that you're vying. Don't you ever vie? I mean, look, we're here, and I just wanted to, you know, I wanted you to experience this place, Manila, where we are here. It's incredible. You know, and the whole picture that I'm thinking of, it starts here in Manila, and then we move out to Macau, and then it's got this big finish, major sequence in Japan. So what I got the private plane waiting. Meantime, we get something to eat. We drive out to the airport after we eat. We go to Macau, all right? Get something to eat. I understand the thing over here to eat is lechon or some lechon. How is it pronounced?
Lechon.
Lechon. Yeah, is that what is it?
I think it's a pork dish.
What is it?
It's I know the name. He knows what it is.
Yeah. Okay, whatever. But I don't know what the hell it is, but they say it's really good. Let's go.
Marty, I just want to ask you.
What is that, Bob?
Is this the same thing?
Just in time, I found you just in time.
So I'm thinking he's more of a complex character, you know, and I keep having this image of Gregory Peck, like a man in the gray flannel suit. Yeah, he's sort of calculating and he's ruthless, but not many people see his dark side.
Yeah, there's a secret.
Yes, he's got a secret, but will we ever know what that secret is?
Like Mitchum and Out of the Past or something?
Yes, Mitchum and Out of the Past, exactly. Because this guy runs an international casino chain. He's a formidable businessman, but at the same time, he's suave and he's a risk taker, okay? He takes risks, so he could be just as comfortable, you know, negotiating a takeover, right? As he is, let's say, playing high-stakes blackjack.
Blackjack? I'm almost a pro blackjack player. I mean, I love blackjack.
You know how to play?
Oh, yeah. Big time.
That's interesting.
Oh, really?
You played blackjack?
Yeah, I played blackjack. Yeah.
I played blackjack.
Well, that's...
What's that voice? What are you doing?
No, I'm just saying.
Are you mocking me? I don't understand.
No, he plays blackjack.
I'm just talking about in reference to the character. You said he plays blackjack, and therefore I would be more prepared for the role.
I understand. Do you play?
Yeah, I can play if I have to.
I play poker.
All right. Well, this character plays blackjack.
He wants to completely
rewrite the character.
No. Guys, look, the thing about it is that, you know, it's kind of awkward. Both you guys being up for the same thing, you know, like this.
Mark. All kidding aside.
You know what I'm saying?
All kidding aside, this guy started my career, Mark. I have nothing but respect for him. This is Big Bobby D here.
Exactly.
He started my career. Whoever's right for the role.
Well, that's it. Look, may the best man win. But I don't even want to say it like that.
Right,
may the best person who is right, may the best person for the part be the person that is in the part.
You know, Bob. I'm happy you said that.
Well said.
I'm happy you said that. This look.
All right, listen.
I think he gets the point.
Tomorrow we'll do auditions, okay?
Sure.
And in the meantime, I'm gonna line up some shots with Rodrigo. Take it easy. Enjoy yourself. Sit down. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow. Let's try getting a Y.
Okay. Kid, huh?
Yeah, Big Bobby D.
That was a great impersonation. Well, I apologize ahead of time because I'm going to be getting this part.
I'm going to get this part.
Treat me wrong. Come and love me, Daddy, all night long. All night long.
What am I supposed to do here?
Hey, it's up here. There'll be a wide shot. We can probably use a crane. If you'd like. I mean, or
what would be the right move? What should I do?
When I'm showing the fives.
Well, you don't take any risks. It's not gambling, right?
No, it's not.
Hit me.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's...
Oh, sorry about that.
Don't count your chips while you're still playing, right? God, that was a lot of money.
Relax, I've done this before. Now, my friends, behold the jewel in the crown. Don't do right.
Oh, play for it. What are you doing?
Bob, you are the life of the party, aren't you?
Marty, can I just talk to you for a second? Excuse me, guys.
That was Leo's fault.
I've been thinking about this role. It is in my DNA. It's in my bones. I'm born to play this thing.
Do you remember that guy, Jimmy Bam Bam?
Yeah, sure, from Prince Street.
Yeah, well, I saw him in Miami a couple of weeks ago. He's doing the same thing, hitting himself in the head.
Hits himself in the head. He's in Miami. What the hell is that?
Bob, I hate to interrupt. I just need 20 seconds with my director, if you don't mind. Just 20
Your director?
Seconds. Yes, we've done 5 films together. Oh. My director.
I've done 8 films. And the first film we did before you were even thought of.
Well, let's be honest, Bob. It's been a while, okay? So I'd like to speak to my director, if that's
okay. Oh, I see. Okay, excuse me. One second.
He's talking
right
about psychologically. He doesn't even know.
I know.
He's
a child. He has no life experience. Oh. But he's growing.
I'm a child. Look, Bob. No one respects your collaboration more than me, honestly. But for this role in particular, Bob, I feel like there's a certain physicality that this character needs. Somebody was... on-screen presence.
Hey, you be careful.
You know what I mean? And let's be honest, you're getting up there in age a little bit, Bob. You know,
excuse me? I didn't hear what you said.
He's losing his hearing, too. He may get somebody going
there. That may be too far now. That's going too far.
Can I be honest with you?
I don't like
your beard.
Oh, you don't like my beard?
No, I don't. I think that looks terrible.
You think my beard looks
terrible? Yeah. Okay, now guys, come on.
I guess the question is, what are you going to do about it?
There's a nice banquet waiting.
I'd like to see his hair.
Somewhere there's music. Moon. Stars.
There are certain things that I'm sure, Bob, you feel about the character that
skies.
I'm not going to understand, but you have your viewpoint, right?
Right before your eyes, you can see everything that's happening through the skies. Music. Somewhere, how high the moon.
I know. Well, look, I mean, the thing to do now is we have some dessert, and we talk about it on our way to Japan.
Stars. skies, to the moon, to the sun, and round to Jupiter, Pluto.
So look, obviously both of you guys are beyond excellent. You know, I mean, we've worked together for years on projects, on pictures. But you know, what's occurred to me throughout this whole process that we've had now on this trip is that, you know, ultimately, I began to realize that, you know, the character we're talking about, it's like he's superfluous to the entire narrative of the film. Honestly, I don't need him.
You don't need the character.
I don't need him. I don't need the character. It's like, I didn't realize until, you know, talking with you. Mm-hmm. This would not have happened. I would not have realized this if you hadn't been gracious enough to come down here.
Right.
Giving time and your effort and you giving time and gracious to him.
Of course,
this whole thing, I could not have done it. I could not have done it. And I feel really bad. So badly that I brought you down here and dragged you all the way across to Asia and Japan. And I'm really sorry, but it was great. You really helped me.
So we're not needed anymore.
In a sense, no.
That's a wrap.
Yeah.
It was fantastic, Marty. Don't worry about it. Through process.
Okay.
Best of luck, Marty.
All right. I'll see you soon.
Marty.
Thank you, Norm. Okay. I'll see you in New York. All right.
Okay, see you. Good luck, huh?
Yeah.
What, you think it was the beer?
You know, no matter what he says, I told you the truth. He sees you with that beard and he says, well,
get out of here. He didn't hire you either.
No, hey, I'm... When they have the
Sunday afternoon jam session, they have 500
days... Brad. Hey. Thank God.
How are you?
Thank God.
I was just working on the script.
Oh, thank God you got here on such short notice.
Oh,
thank you so much.
I appreciate the call.
Thank you. Thank you. It means a lot to me that you... respond this way.
Great. It's great. Great, no, great
know,
part.
I know.
You were trying to look older.
Oh, give me a break.
You know, you were trying to look more substantial.
So,
just imagine an ice cream bowl of potato salad. Do you know what they have on the moon?
Short notice, you're here. It's amazing.
I'm going to try something on you. It's not working. You call
it. No, you try anything. Feel free to try anything.
You're at my desk.
I got you.
I'm sitting here, this is a desk.
I'm
at my desk.
Got it.
You're in my office. You're in my home. So, I scraped, schemed, fought off hostile takeovers from some of the biggest conglomerates in the world. Mm. Yeah?
Yeah.
So if you think some corporate errand boy is gonna tell me how to run my operation, and then I, you know, come in with the threat.
You want to get some dinner?
Yeah. Hit the tables?
No. Okay. Maybe we can go to the spa. You want to go to the spa?
Sure. Let's do all three.
Yeah. They said they have this treatment there where they wrap you in seaweed.
Uh-huh.
Your whole face, your whole body, and it's supposed to make your skin all silky and smooth. I want to try that.
How do you breathe?
What?
How do you breathe?
How do I breathe?
No, how do you breathe with that stuff on your face?
During the treatment?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not a spa technician, but I would suppose that they would cut a hole where your mouth is so you can breathe.
When you say wrap means enveloped, swaddled.
Swaddled?
Yeah, look it up.
I don't need to look it up, Bob. Thank you very much. I need to look anything. Can you stop busting my chops? I didn't get this party there, right?
What did you say?
Wonder why I spend the lonely night. Haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago. Now my consolation is in a star of a song beside a waterfall when the stars were bright. You were in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale.
dream.